What do you think?
Omid, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Junior.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
Yeah, the ring of an egotistical maniac.
Hey, you're gonna have to talk to this person for years. You get a vote.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again. I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Just walk away.
Whatever. Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
I killed someone for it.
You? Killed? Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what? You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This'll never cook. This won't burn. This'll never burn. It's too wet. This might burn.
Who do you think you're fooling here?
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt!
You fucking with me?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself!
Bullshit!
She's lying!
Cut the shit, lady!
It's just me!
Come on, guys! She's not sane!
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Oh, oh.
Look, girl, ain't no way you're smart enough to get out of this. Just come out.
Shit! Get the fuck over here!
God damn it.
Krista, are you there? okay, boy. It's okay. Do you know where we are, boy? Hmm? A lot of help you are. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. Wanna go again? This. I sure do. Hey, boy, what's the matter? Shh, we have to be quiet. You can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it Stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Of that smell. Find anything yet? Empty. Better keep looking, boy. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. No food here either. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. go. Oh my god, thank you. Look, a can! Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get her.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
But what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
All right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
Hold on, Rebecca. Don't worry. I can help you. If anyone can...
Harper.
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor. And then I'll go. I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here. Okay, he'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what?
You don't want to do something you're going to regret. Better to be sure, right?
Come on. She weighs about as much as a sack of flour. We can take her if it comes to that.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet.
Look, I don't know what the hell took a bite out of her, but still, she's just a kid. Worst case, she turns. We can deal with it.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with it.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Thank you.
Why are we doing this?
So fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer for who?
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. Stuff for stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend and they got attacked.
Yeah, right.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hey, don't make a sound. I'm just trying to fix my arm. Well, what do you want? I need your help. My dad says I shouldn't talk to you. I'm gonna get in trouble. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with, bandages, and I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages. But I know where to get something to clean it. That's with his supplies. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. But if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old.
We just met. We're not friends.
But we could be.
It's hard to have friends you can trust.
Which is why we should be. Come on. Please.
I'm worried about saying I'll be your friend and then having to do something not friendly.
Come on. Please.
Fine, but I warned you.
Friends. Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry, I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Clean. I'll still need some bandages, though.
Need to have this baby.
Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. Gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me. Mm-hmm.
What the?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
Shit, should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?